The average school child has seen on the videos on YouTube, you know, the bird's belly full of plastic, the straw in the turtle's nose, the rivers full of plastic. And these kids are disgusted, and the average citizen is disgusted, and politicians are disgusted, and even the plastic producers are disgusted. They did not produce their plastic to end up in the environment, and so we have a global problem. It's easy to point fingers, but look, we are all plastic consumers. Pointing fingers doesn't help. But what we need to do is to come together and to craft solutions. So what do they look like? Well, they look like, yes, we need plastic to some things, but once we've taken the oil out of the environment and made plastic of it, we have to keep it in the economy forever, not discard it as trash into the environment. So we need to find circularity. And we need to rethink our plastic use.